Today, if AMD release the RX 6400, Intel answer with a new entry-level GPU. Good morning and welcome to Tech Intercept. First of all, remember to subscribe to the channel, activate the notification bell to stay up to date on upcoming videos, and if you want to take a look at our Twitter and Instagram profiles. Recently, AMD has released the Radeon RX 6400, a new low-end graphic card. As we know, Intel doesn't have a true answer to the new AMD creation. Actually, the entry level was represented by the Intel Iris Xe DG1 graphic card, but yet it present only in OEM segment. But in this hour, the Lakers enthusiastic citizen circulating the rumor according to which Intel could be working on released a new entry-level GPU for desktop. The new GPU that could be a part of ARC series and would be recognizable from the codename ARC A310. According to the leak, the card will have a performance in line with a new AMD Radeon RX 6400 that features 6nm Navi 24XL GPU, 1923MHz of base clock, 2039MHz of game clock, 2321MHz of boost clock, 4GB GDDR6 of memory operating at 16,000 MB per second, 64-bit of memory bus and 128GB per second of memory bandwidth. Also, more precisely, the new ARC 310 GPU could be very close to the ARC 350m available on latest laptops, and that therefore it will be characterized by the AMD G11 GPU, 4 or 6 XC cores, 4GB of GDDR6 memory, 64-bit of memory bus, and 96 execution units. If existence were confirmed, this GPU will be added to the Intel ARC A-series lineup for desktop that include A380, A580, A750 and A770, of which a first benchmark on Geekbench has been spotted, and become the main rival of the AMD Radeon RX 6400. That's all for today, waiting new updates. As always, let me know what do you think in the comments below. If you find this video helpful, then leave a like, share it with your friend, and don't forget to subscribe. Huge thanks for watching, see you again next time.